Hello guys and fans, today is Behavior Card Day, but before we get started, the projector will show you all the cards, here they are.
Me and Stocking got the green card, and can we join you, Daniel?
Great job, Pampy and Stocking, you get graduated from school, and, yes you can join with me as well.
Yay, me and Nisox got the blue card, but we still hate Panty and Stocking, but you are the best.
Nice job, Scanty and Nisox, you are the best girls ever. Even though I like you guys in Panty and Stocking, even you girls still hate them. And you girls got a year off, go to the principal's office.
Hooray, I got the yellow card, just like the same color as my shirt.
Great job, Jeffy, you get the yellow card, you made everyone laugh cause of your things that you like to do on anything. You get 425 days off. Go to the principal's office.
Heck yes. I got the pink card. I have been the best superhero ever. Thanks a lot, Daniel.
No problem, Burr Girl. Or should I say Judy Ken 7, you have been the best superhero ever. You are way better than Word Girl. Even though I do not care for Word Girl, you can now go to the principal's office.
Yes. Me and EntertPeyton got the purple card. We have been the greatest users ever.
Great job, Zombie Green Ghost 05 and EntertPeyton. You have been the best users ever on YouTube. You both guys like to do commentaries and rants and salutes, just like I really do, and I hope you guys sub to me one day. You get 3 weeks off. Go to the principal's office.
Great, me and Sean Sullivan got the brown card. We done really good.
Nicely job, Fox and Nick Really Rule and Sean Sullivan. You have been the greatest users on YouTube. You like to make a lot of grounded videos, rants and salutes, and you both made the summer school series, but Fox and Nick Really Rule, I know that you are still making part 20 of the summer school series, which it is getting good. You both get 1 week off, go to the principal's office right now.
Oh no, I got the white card, what does that mean?
I'm sorry, Walid Tariq 2001, you get the white card, you do not get detention. But we are going to have a talk after school, because you keep stalking Cyan and I think others too. So, find an empty seat.
Holy crap, he got the light orange card, what does that mean?
Well, Ichitomoe, you have been rude to Chinese people, and being mean to a lot of people including Sean Sullivan and Lathal Toll. And worst, you have acted like Jay Kaiser, you have detention for 5 hours. Go there now.
Why? Daniel, why would you give me the dark orange card? You are an evil person.
Well, Jay Kaiser, you have been acting like a two-year-old in the community. You were stealing, not using a screen recorder, and being rude to Chinese people. You use the N-word which you are white, and you have scratched your own mother. You have detention for 2 hours. Go there now.
Oh, my sweet and mother of Lord. I got the light gray card. No.
Well, Rainboy 107, you have been one of the worst dummies on YouTube. You have been doing a lot of bad stuff to Amanda Rose, and you are a gosh darn troll feeder. You have detention for 23 minutes. Go there now.
Oh my god, not this again. If you give me the dark gray card again, I will get you for this.
My god. Killer Man from Baby Basher. The reason why you got a dark gray card because you have been smashing newborn babies with a sledgehammer and chainsaw. 4. No. Reason, that is it. You are going to, oh wait, since you sent me a threat, my logic power will be sending you to heck. Here we go.
Oh no, I'm now in heck. This is the worst day ever.
Guys, why are you so mad at me? What did I do? Just give me another chance please.
Holy. Sweet. Mother. Of. God. Donald Duck and Goofy, yes, Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse, no, you have the black card cause you have done bad stuff, you sent us death threats 4 times, you ranted on your haters, you ranted on your attackers, and worst of all, you have ranted on YouTube, and nobody is not gonna forgive you from what you done, that is it, I will send you to Alcatraz for this.
Well, well, guys, it's me here again, and I got an announcement. I have an announcement for this video. So after this video is over, maybe later on, I'm gonna do a second video where I do a commentary on Leon the Hentai Fan Salute on Baby Basher. Because Baby Basher is very bad. Don't play that game. I don't like it. And also, I'll send you a link to EntertPeyton's account and Zombie Green Ghost 05's account. Their links will be in the description below. Well, look at my shirt I got on. It came today. It's a panty and stocking shirt. You like that, guys? Well, it's me. Over and out. Goodbye. Thanks for watching this video.